We just got done with a successful jog, and now we're gonna shock each other for the other people's amusement.
That's still weird.
Hey, wow, this basically shows you how to do that quest. He did the snowman.
Did he seriously just do that one?
Yes.
I'm not even gonna attempt it. I got some mad at it yesterday.
Wow, snowman?
Yes. You have to give the snowman the rest of his body, which I'll probably do that when I get bored.
Right.
Just have a snowman.
I've done it once before, but I have no freaking clue. Or I don't even remember how I did it. Oh, now I can go get the hat. Let's see. Oh, there we go. Yeah, this control should be good.
What are you trying to do?
That.
You can fly now?
Yeah. I could not get all the coins on this one. I've tried so many times. The dude who got like the cursed cartridge of freaking
that like
Majora's Mask.
Yeah, the boy who drowned or something like that.
Yeah, Ben drowned or whatever. I just watched that like last week and I was like, that's pretty freaking nuts. How all the music plays backwards and shit. I'm like, that's creepy. Later found out to be that that's not true at all. Like, yeah. It was all made up. It was just a modded version of the game. Well, yeah, no, what you do is there's different stars in each one. Or like, you, okay, so you get to, there's six different stars in each level. And the level changes throughout each one. At least a little bit. Like, if I go up here again, like I'm supposed to actually go up here again. Now that he's gone. And now there's a tower up here. And I have to go to the top of the tower, there's a star. I think, if I remember correctly, the one after... Damn it. I can't get up fast enough. If I remember right, the one after this, I think, is 800 coins already. Which I have to come all the way back up here for eventually, anyway. Elevator. Elevator. Oh, shit. Fuck me. Oh. I just butted heads with a bullet. Bullet Bill. Button heads. I like how I was right there at the start. I just freaking did the jump. I could have been like 3 minutes shorter.
Yep. Are you watching?
No, yeah, he's watching on his.
I'm seeing how this.
Good. I'm going at like a 2900 bit rate. And since we're on the Wii U, we're streaming at 720p.
I will. Cool
beans.
Do you guys like something to drink too?
Yeah. I'm good. Oh, wait, which one? Oh, okay. he's a good guy. He opens that. He opens that. And have you never played it? Oh my god, dude, this is. Childhood material.
Can I play Mario?
Wait, Super Mario World or Super Mario Bros. Probably.
Yep. Where you went around with Mario and just traveling to different worlds.
Yeah.
Get the keys and stuff. Worlds.
Oh yeah. Okay. Super Mario Bros. 3 was always my favorite. There was one game that I loved to have for the Super Nintendo, and that was the Super Mario All-Stars. It was just a list of games, Mario games, from the SNES.
Yes, I got it. Was like a rehashed original Mario. You got to play that janky Mario 2 that wasn't really a Mario 2.
He's disappointing. Yeah, it's kind of nuts.
I'm actually kind of surprised you haven't, Ron. Did you double jump and grab?
Oh, there's a great one. No, I was trying to figure out which... Yep, there's 8 red coins that I have to collect. And it tells me after you get each one. Oh! Oh no! No!
I thought you were gonna grab that like a spot.
Oh, so did I. I thought I was gonna grab that. The wall jump, though. That wall jump. Oh shit.
I could have a catch up ball.
I'm gonna make my stomach look before.
Alright.
Especially when I was like, you can see my abs tighten. Well, they're nothing yet, but they will be.
It's like, you wait.
When I'm done with them.
I didn't know Dave was here.
You can do it.
Wow, no, I just really not that threatened.
Yeah, not like they used to be.
Now you gotta
Yeah,
let's go out there and get
the
stuff.
Yeah, that's what I was saying. Oh, yeah.
Oh,
you
missed that shot.
That was a big one. Yeah. That
was one man. There's a coin right out there.
Is it a red one?
Yeah.
Where?
Out there on the ledge.
Out here?
Yeah. I thought so. I was suggesting seeing it.
No, there is an extra left one. My pole.
Doing the Mario handstand.
Boom. That's the fast way up there.
There's some red ones out there. Yeah, back on you.
No, you're supposed to. Yeah, there you go. You're supposed to kick it twice. First time you knock it on balance. Second time actually knock it down. But then, camera sucked in this game. So you
need to
be really careful about
like, this before 2 days were standard.
Right, this is back when you just had the C button.
Yep. Our controller with my Z targeting skills right there at work.
Oh wait.
Now you just gotta find out what's left.
Oh, there's one. Well, this one's easy. You can, like, yeah.
One more to go.
Yeah. Let's see. Oh, I remember where it is now. It's on top of that bomb back here. Mr. Won't Breath That.
Nice.
You ever see that little, like, it was like Newgrounds.com? It was a little thing called Bomb. It was so funny. It was like a little animated cartoonish thing about like the thwomp point of view of how everything's going. Oh my god, it was so funny. There's just two that they follow the whole time. It's like, oh, it's great.
Highly recommend it.
High score!
You can find it on YouTube now, I'm sure, but back before YouTube was really the video place to go, was on like Newgrounds.com.
Yep. I went there and I went on a show called Black Sheep or something like that.
I heard that was an actual movie.
Yeah, there's a movie. It was on websites. Got a whole bunch of like.
Oh.
You reminded me of Evan Children's piece of Black Sheep.
Right?
Fifth Star.
If I remember it, Fifth Star. Oh, yep. Okay.
Let's see how old you hold it.
As a baby. Oh,
shit.
You have to hold on to it.
Yeah. Yeah.
No, yeah, he'll
come
back.
Where's your flag
right now, bitch? You literally have to, like, guide it and then, like, kind of guess. Because I'm supposed to be
right there. Oh, dude, it's too late.
I know. That's the worst part about this one. It can take forever or it can take 2 seconds. I have to wait for the owl to come back down. Let's see if there's like an extra one. No? Yeah. That's not. Yeah. How do you kill them? This one's just a repetitive hand. Yep, yeah. Nice.
Here we go!
This last star, though, is just like, when I eventually figured out what it was, I felt stupid for not at least guessing it. Or it's like something that, like, I would have never guessed that.
What do you do now that you got all the stars?
Oh, no, I got one more. No, there's one more.
Blast away the wall.
Oh, you just collect more stars, basically. You just, you're done with that level then. This one is ridiculous. I already know which one this one is.
Kind of the gang at it?
Nope. Boss battle is usually only the first one.
Wait, you just aim that and shoot them all?
Yup. Yeah. And then you have to go up and get it. That one I was like, what did it mean by, you know, blast away the wall? I was like, I didn't know. So I just started like firing myself at freaking random walls and I eventually hit that one. Or I actually hit like the very edge of where the hitbox would be. And I knocked it and I was like, what the hell?